Guys, it's Alpius Wolfie here. So I changed my name again. And my mascot. Oh, I know. I can't make up my mind. Literally, I can't make up my mind. I'm so sorry about that. But I was like, I don't know, I didn't like my other mascot for Alpius Passopos a lot. That black and white cat, I didn't really like it that much. I don't know, I just didn't fall in love with her like my old mascot that I had that I unfortunately traded. But yeah, so I decided to use my only Alpius Great Dane that I have from other trade that I did with the same friend, where I traded her to get this Great Dane and a collie. Collie. So yeah, I am sorry for changing my name and my mascot again, but I couldn't. I had to. I'm sorry, and forgive my ugly nails, but I hope you guys don't mind that I changed my mascot again to, which is actually a guy, but I'm using it as a girl. Don't judge me, okay? But yeah, so I hope you guys don't mind. And quick update about my last sneak peek video I made about Lost in the Woods. It was supposed to be a series for October, for Halloween, but I never got the time to continue it. So I'm gonna try and continue the series, well, the storyline thing, short film, whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna try and continue it and go on with it, but like, yeah, I don't know, I'm too lazy. I'm trying to not be lazy to make the videos, but it is hard because I don't have the right filming stuff, I guess. I'm just using my phone, and when I use background sounds, I use one of my tablets. And unfortunately, it doesn't connect outside, so I have to find an app to use to put sound in my videos that I can use for that specific movie. Sure, I'm still gonna decide what it's gonna be. But yeah, for Lost in the Woods. So yeah, I'm gonna try and continue it. I'm sorry that I like never, ever, ever, ever like can ever finish my episodes. Like all of them are just like half or episode one or two or three, and I never like finish it. Or well, there are some that I finished, but not a lot. But anyhow. Yeah, I'm going to try my best to continue Lost in the Woods and our love story, because the thing is, I put our love story on a hold since of the trading, and I didn't have the same LPS that I used in the first video and second video. I don't have them anymore. So I have to like introduce the new characters, which is gonna be, they're still gonna have the same names, but it's gonna be this Great Dane here and a custom cat that is based off of one of the Great Danes that I did have. So I'm going to try and continue that as well. I just have to get myself to do it. But the problem is also with school, and I get really busy, and when I have like December vacations, I try and do all my things on my phone before I have to go back to school and so on. But I'm really, really, really gonna try and continue Lost in the Woods and our love story. So yeah, keep your eyes open for that. And I'm not completely sure how the new YouTube things are going to work, because I heard there's going to be a few changes. So what all I've heard is that LPS YouTubers won't be able to, like, there won't be a comment bar. No one will be able to comment on their videos or like mine or whatever. I can't remember what the other thing was. But yeah, you won't be able to comment and so on. Even though I don't really post a lot, if anyone even sees this, just go search my name that I changed now to LPS Wolfie and look for my profile, and you will see my channel. You'll find it, and then go on to then just see when I post a video. I don't post a lot, so you don't have to worry about like going onto it every day or so. I don't really post a lot. It's just like random posts of random things. But yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.